AudioNewsNow.com/LiveWire.
Well, Germany has gotten rid of its longest word. The word has 63 letters. Here's how it sounds.
Rindfleisch-Etikettierungs-Überwachungsaufgaben-Übertragungsgesetz.
What? The word refers to the law regulating the testing of beef, but the word was eliminated because tests on healthy cattle will no longer be done. Let's take another listen to that.
Rindfleisch-Etikettierungs-Überwachungsaufgaben-Übertragungsgesetz.
It's kind of sexy.
Now I will try to say it. Rindfleisch-Etikettierungs-Überwachungsaufgaben-Übertragungsgesetz.
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 Gesetz.
Rindfleisch-Etikettierungs-Überwachungsaufgaben-Übertragungsgesetz.
The longest word in the Oxford Dictionary of English is pneumonoltramicroscopic silvocovolacanoconiosis. That has 45 letters. It means a lung disease caused by inhaling very fine ash and sand dust. StudyItOnline.com.